The following members of the G40 cabal be expelled from the party. This is the recommendation. Yes. That's why. And I'm going to repeat the names, so get it. One, Comrade Grace Mugabe. Comrade Harare Mugabe, that's number 9, was removed from the position of President and First Secretary of ZANU-PF by a unanimous vote.
And what we've done today makes all of us here present part of a historical moment. Indeed, this is history unwinding. It is amazing how you have been mobilized and be present here at such short notice from your distant provinces. I know some of you have come almost 800 kilometers from here at short notice. We have had such fruitful deliberations, which will have a monumental impact on our parties and the PM, and indeed Zimbabwe as a whole. We have seen democracy at play, the people we have spoken. This Central Committee has agreed on the recall of the President and Third Secretary of ZANU-PF, Comrade Harare Mugabe. He has been our leader for a long time, and we have all learned a great deal from him. It is a sad page in the history of our Revolutionary Party that Comrade Harare Mugabe has to depart in such a manner. It is unfortunate, comrades, that he had surrounded himself with a wicked cabal bent on reversing the gains of our liberation struggle.